What is up, you guys? It's me, Thomas, the sports talk here, and welcome back to my another video. I just saw a Midweek video, and this one will be the second one. The Toronto Maple Leafs have beat the Philadelphia Flyers 5-2. And this game was a very good game by the Toronto Maple Leafs. They have been very close. This is the first time in a long time when they played a really good game on the lines of the game. It was a really good game. It was a really good game for John Tavares. He gets a hat trick. And 4 points in the game. 4 points and 3 goals in the game. It was a good game. They need this win really bad, because if they lose the game, I'll be not happy right now. But they are glad. I'm glad they got the win. Especially we got the win. But yeah, I will have it the kind of way. I don't know what I'm gonna say now. I say what I'm gonna do. I wanna think of this video wrong. But I got the win, and we're gonna move on to the Boston Bruins. But yeah. So we're gonna move on to the Boston Bruins. They have played really well. They are a really good team. I was surprised how they got on. I had to get on, but they are a really good team for the Boston Bruins. We're gonna check in on Saturday. So that would be the test. For the Toronto Raptors. For the Toronto Maple Leafs. I think this will be this will be a test for the Toronto Maple Leafs. But anyway, guys, I'm gonna end the video right here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the game. I did too. I will see you guys on Saturday night. When we play against the Boston Bruins on Saturday night. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys on Saturday night. Bye for now.